Hello.
Guys, welcome to my channel. I will continue the game Little Nightmare The Hideaway. Those who haven't watched the previous video, you can check the playlist or click the link that I have provided in the description. Okay. Come on to your friends who are already waiting there. Hello, thanks for waiting for me. Let's push together. Hopefully it's strong enough to go up. Works. Looks like the wrong place. Okay, there's another lever below. Hello, the door is open. Let's help push it again. Maybe I still need it later. I know what to do. Those who have watched the previous video will also understand what to do. Nomes. Oh, it turns out there's a road right here. Oh, hey! Definitely need help from Nomes again to open the door. Here is a path, and there is a lever. Okay, let me try the lever first. I'll open something next door and drop two things. One turns on, the other one doesn't. Okay, I'll try to check the way forward. It's so dark here. Where is the way? Looks like it should jump there. Not until. Nothing in the cupboard on this one. There are chairs. holding on to the light. A lot of things, but only one that lights up. Maybe I should take the lighted one and bring it back there. Because when I pulled the lever, these things fell off, and one turned on and the other didn't. Just try to bring it first. Don't use this one. Use the one that doesn't light up. Oh no. Long arms might still be around here. The lighting is so limited, I didn't realize she was that close. Can't use a flashlight because I'm carrying this tool. Okay, be careful. I need to pay more attention to the long arm's breath and the heartbeat of the red flag. Looks like it's still safe. Okay, put it there. Oh, the room next to it is lit up. Like an elevator. Oh, they run. I look back at this. I hope it's just a doll, not a child turned to stone by the eye. wall filled with letters like the one in DLC The Depths. Okay, let's move on to the next room. Wow, what's that sound? Oh, from that locker, what's in it? And on the table there is one Nomes. Maybe he's looking at the picture. Turns out you. The other one is so naughty. I walk, he walks, I run, he runs, I'm silent, he's also silent. On the table. Stuck. Can't get through here. It seems only this. If not climbed, it moves a bit further. From here also cannot. I don't think he's looking at the picture, but drawing. If the gnomes can draw, then it's no wonder there are some drawings before. They didn't come down. Okay, how do I get them to pass too? Oh, I know. Come here. All right. Problem solved. Time to take them down. Thank you. Can they get up if I stay here? Apparently can't. Sorry for making you wait. By the way, what happens if I hand over gnomes to long sleeves? But that's an evil move. All right, let's go to your friends.
Thank you.
Hello, what are you doing? They are pretty much. Oh, so good. They cleared the way for me. Thanks, Nomes. Guys, looks like they're here. What else should I do with them? Underneath either, like the one sitting there. Even though I hold them. Only two gnomes have followed me. What should I do now? Ow, above there is a hole that looks like I can get through. Like in DLC The Depths, where at the end the blue one is caught by long arms and ends when his hand grabs the blue cage. Makes me nervous about what will happen to the blue one. And, by the way, when I was playing as Six, there was a time when I saw the lady enter the elevator. And it's been quite a ride until Six makes it out. Okay, guys. Because Little Nightmare The Hideaway ends here, the gameplay video ends this time. There's one more DLC left that I haven't played yet. Maybe in the next DLC, Blue can come out like Six. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button and leave a comment. press subscribe for those who haven't subscribed. Also turn on the bell so you can receive notifications when there are new updates. See you again in the next update, guys.